alama de mfunza nacho anwese ndanfote la hadevi ni alita hadeganuta mfunza nacho anwese isikiti yake yokumelela waseke John Wesley ukuya profeta uthi emalanga ekugcina uyachazwa ukuthatha abajani nekuthatha wendwa yini lala sikhona ngiloku lakhona John Wesley bemfunza ngekuthi ku-John 14 verse 13 lise Bible whatever you ask uthi ukuthi uNkulunkulu I will do it nikhona mosi whatever you ask so uthi uNkulunkulu mina I will do it ngibukeke leli gama yethi whatever you ask ngakhanza kwekuthi kulolu limi lekwabhalwa ngalo kuthi aheteo lokusho kwekuthi whatever you provoke whatever you demand and stand demanding and demanding against odds kuthi ngikulaw do ake nimuye vele nithi bengicabanga ukuthi nje mina lise Bible whatever you ask lo ask akasho ukuthi ngiyakuthela kusho ukuthi buyisa lento yakho ngabakhona ibazalwane atheo usho ukuthi buyisa lengo and lengo awuyidemandi uNkulunkulu uyidemanda from the powers that be anybody lo lengo yakho uthi buyisa lengo yakho sani buyisa lengo yakho now ufuna i-comfortable life yakho uthi buyisa lengo now ufuna imali uthi buyisa lengo now ufuna umsebenzi uthi buyisa lengo now ufuna i-healing uthi buyisa lengo now ufuna nje protection uthi buyisa lengo ngoba somebody it was released 2000 years ago ake senithi bazalwane thanini 2000 years ago uJesu athi as it is finished abesho ukuthi have released it but somebody somewhere walaza buyisa lengo yakho ake nithi buyisa lengo
yakho
buyisa lengo yakho
ateho
buyisa lengo yakho
buyisa lengo
yakho but how do you do it provoke you create the atmosphere that will make the person deliver the thing. Ngeke namba ngisukheza phansi ngoba akusulolanga lami namhlanje langa sinana i topic nayo bazalwane awangithinze ngafunda Hosea 4 verse 6 not my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. We want to see it. My people are destroyed and we feel what about that? Nine ni hard. But my people are destroyed for lack of what? Message in Bible because my people have rejected knowledge.
Yeah.
Uyabona na ikho ngibe lebhlungu. Uyabona mase nake sithi ngenyalo ake sithi Bible study ungabona nenombolo inqisa. Bakho na bazalwa. Nasi ngathi ake sithi sendi Bible ungabona inombolo enda njalo. Bese sithi ake sikhulume nge-evangelism. Sethi Jesu wafa, Jesu wavuka, uyabuye. Ungabona ithola nalelo. Ganzi you cannot stand on that. Ngoba that one is evangelism is for sin. God's teaching is for standing firm. Bakhona bazalwa. When we evangelize we win souls and when we teach we stabilize the saints. Lesikhathi lesibuso asifuni ukuba lafune soul way. Sifuna ukuthi umema. Bakhona bazalwa. Uyabona ngesikhathi kubaswa umlilo kwakungafune ukuba lafune are you saved or not saved? Beba saved manje kwakufuneka ukuthi can you stand? Lesikhathi lesithi can you? Angifuni ke bona ke la. Sicela lo mzalwane ukuthi atosita la it comes to us makuza siyabonga. Ubuya Methodist Church Makayane branch usebenta with UNESWA Mbabane campus. Mina sengike ngainteracta naye number of times ngabusiseka kakhulu. Simcelile ke ukuthi ede atosita la. Uwaste ababe buya. Buya usikhonde. Angibazi laba sibe ngabantu Facebook kodwa nje. Now we think sicaba ngakuthi ake sithi active.
Bale mamba, mange mamba. Ukho ndibe banga. Ngoba elaba khona, ngoba ke laba khona, bangaba basha. Ama Facebook lasbon yethi kaba tentoke kethekhaba lezenza ukuthi ngisebenze ngamanye inkosi. Amen. Ngicela ukuthi lebazalwane ngisebenze ngamanye inkosi yakhe Jesu Christ.
Amen.
Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu. Uphile malanga lamahle kanje. kanza yesabiza, praise God. Kulesinesikhathi, you never know how much God trusts you.
Yeah.
Until you analyze the problems that you are going through.
Yeah.
Ngokuthi ngeke ngilinge ngalokho ekuthulu kwemandla enu. Mina sengilingile ndayakha indlela yethu iphume.
Hallelujah.
So when it's overpowering you, God in heaven is saying, I know my child won't fail.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Ngicela ukubonga kakhulu ithuba leli hlelo elifana naleli. I love Babe Mamba so much. I love Mage Mamba so much. It forces me to love the congregation. Nami ngiyafuna ukuthi iphasikhathi is got wonderful sons and daughters. They are so dear to my heart. Namhle ngivakathi ngaba mama. I've changed with them and I met him before I met him. Kangane kuba mina ngeva kakhulu ngababe mamba ngisenakambona. So nasengimbona nyalo nje lokulala ngivala lokwavuka Moses nake enyuka iSinai eva lokuthuma nembane wathi hayi ngiyachachatela. And the Holy Spirit was ministering to me kulamalanga lokuthi that is the mistake leli walibandla namuhla. Nkulunkulu nakababikela entabeni iSinai bekafuna ukukhuluma nabo bonke. Bonke befanele bayinyuke lenza. Kahle kahle imithetho yeshumi befanele bayifole face to face ingakabhalwe etsheni. But nabeva lokuvuma nesisimbo sekukhona bankulunkulu bathuka basesebathi yenyuka Moses uyosivela sicela kungadiveli thina esivele kuwe. And the church should not make that mistake. You can access what God wants to tell you. Kaphi umfundisi afake isicelo. He wants to speak to you directly. Psalms 107 verse 20, but when you were in Yehovah, he sent his word and healed them. God wants to speak to you. Mekuthenza ume COVID, ita nemlayo dolobha athile lothi, you can have fellowship with God. Ikhuluma nje ngendaba ye private discipline, wendani nawuwedwa. Ungayihlabela yini ingoma nawungekho esontweni. Hayi nje uNkulunkulu, uyihlabele ngale ndlela longayihlabela ngayo
esontweni.
Magama buza sibongo, I am not here to preach, babe. Bese ngesaba umfundisi namhlanje ngifundisi kasi phela ngeke kube umfundisi ekhona into yomfundisi. Hallelujah. Bathandaza lomnye babe eweseli uthi siyathandaza uNkulunkulu. Lena ye-HIV ayisafuni uJesu mfana omncane. Ufuna wena uNkulunkulu walinda. Lena ngeyamathathu. I'm a mental health nurse, but already by profession, and by the grace of God, I have majored in psychology.
Amen.
When God gives a promise to Abraham, who's in the way to be bad, they were even. Nyege wende Abraham na gana kukono. No ma ama kumumata moeno aki, ingo dhoya aki na ima kukoni, nyege wende. Then you ask yourself the question, kwa kwende gane mbibe ni Abraham from age 75 until age 99, as I told you that. Kwa kuhamba ane ngolve ni aki. You ask yourself, Elijah ukeza pita umlilo ezuri. The only man thus far, lo akona pita umlilo ezuri. But nangeva ipi mwona Jezebe, uti enough God, take my life. From calling fire from heaven to I give up on life. Sisuka njani sibazalwane? It's the power of the mind. Ingqondo yethu ingasenda sende lokukhulu kakhulu for uNkulunkulu. But ingqondo yethu ingasenda bamangale lokuthi maybe sithi uyakhona. Maybe sithi umile kwendekeni. So ngibona ukuthi manje ukuthi sibonisane nje sibandla. Ngicela uNkulunkulu akusithe kunashumayeni. I believe in the teaching grace in the house. I mean, that was our food. To try and be scholastic, to try and to teach. Praise God. Sunday school, good morning. See, they also have emotional needs. They also have mental challenges. Hear them out. Good job, madam. How are you doing? Ngelulimi lolungangako. Lika bayengosa ngoku.
Asen ko kumana Sunday school. Sunday school, hello. Mage na ka kutsetsisa. Ndo kutsanza kakhulu nje. Nje baba. Mage na ka kutsetsisa shopini. I was trying to analyze namhla ekuseni ukuthi what is the mental health benefit of shouting?
Okay.
Kuma bekhe. Uyunake nokuthi na ukhawuna ukwathile kulula kuthetha. But once wathetha umsuthi kuba ngone. Amaqa zokwenza ngiyiphela. Noma ngabe ku relationship angiboni ngeliso linye nalo lokuthandzana naye. But kwenzeka la kuluma kwaba khona lo thethawo. I promise you ngoba lo ndawo. Tsengela nemasipho. Is it true or false?
True.
How many can play in terms of Azala? How many can play in terms?
That
boy, but was like, I'm going to have a good turn as a lady. Let's see. Shalaman or Rosa. Vesa said, we are Tanya! I want to promise you, Bazar. Research has proven, they survive, they cope better with stresses. When you shout, you release tension.
Yeah.
When you shout, you are resetting and reformatting your mind.
Okay.
Bakke ka divoma, kodwa umuntu okwesikhombisa, they have to do something different. Bakke ingqondo, I understand the logic yokugeka. But uthi uNkulunkulu memetani, because the ntambo ela is beyond your mind. Therefore, I'm formatting your mind. So we said to city resisting COVID-19 with a medical and biblical informed mind. Hallelujah. I'm fully past the class C, but Zamaya Tinesa Sunday. Amen. Hallelujah. Uma sifunza iBhayibheli nesikuthola ukuthi for every season lesifika kiyo empilweni, uNkulunkulu kuba khona litafula la ngale ndlalana. We are trying to understand ukuthi yonke isizini yempilo lesikhanza siletha kiyo kuba nelitafula uNkulunkulu la lenyalala siyakhona ukuphila kulesizini leyo lokusho ukuthi liphutha lesimalela silibandla kuphila namuhla sidle itafuleni la idolo.
Okay.
Hallelujah. Uma baseGibhithe bebadla ngo-anyanisi nabogaliki, it was the table yase-Egypt. Niyo liya ibanikete manje ukhala ukuthi sisite uNkulunkulu. But nakabakhipha ngesandla saMoses eGibhithe nabafika ehlane, God has to change the table.
Okay.
Wase ubapha imana. The manna was enough to sustain them for 40 years ehlane. Bahamba bathanga kuphi badlimana.
Yeah.
But nabaphuma ehlane bangena eKhenani, God has to change the diet again. Kwakuluju kwakuyinzawo yeluju nelubisi. Lokusho ukuthi sengeke sifune imana kanti sesisekhenani. Sesifuna luju nelubisi. And sizothi sesilidlile luju nelubisi, utawuphinze uNkulunkulu athi sesikhathi sethini ilime manje. Now, this is where the catch is. The Bible aliclarify, mhlawumbe ungadwebela a very important principle. You are what you eat. When we are speaking resisting COVID-19, it will be an outcome of your diet. Ligama lenkosi. Now, ngibekisa ngeBhayibheli, ngizama ukuletha a principle lesifundisa ukuthi uyini umuntu uhlukene kanjani umuntu lokhu leleka kondla bona uNkulunkulu kwakuba sustainer physically but bebaqhubeka spiritually at the same time basimamile relationally and they were emotionally okay. If we are saying you are a product of your diet, who are you before you eat? Cela kufundise manje. Nihle ilambi kwami. Ngibona le miti baye. Maybe scripturally ba bengekwazi Bible. First Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 23. Uthi ngiyathandaza ukuthi uNkulunkulu angihlambulule ngibe labahlandekile emtimbeni emphefumulweni nasemoyeni. The trichotomy of man says man is a spirit. He possesses a soul. He lives in a body. COVID-19 will attack the body, fighting the soul to be resisted by the spirit.
Okay.
Sisho njalo sonke. COVID-19 cannot tamper with your spirit. Your spirit knows that by his stripes I am healed. But your physical body says you have tested positive. Your soul is now beginning to fight now what is in your spirit and what is in your body. Because when we speak of your soul, we are speaking of your will, we are speaking of your emotions, we are speaking of your intellect. Even that I understand. Le kuthi njengoba niza badinga kule Jerusalem, ingene njani COVID? Na ngabe singa bathi yaba hatha ba. Bakona bazalani. So, sitting in front of me, I'm seeing your body. But you possess a soul. You are a spirit. But psychologically, uma simbuki kanjani? Psychologically umuntu simbuka ngehlamba 13:5. You are physical. Ngilo mtimba le ngibonako. Now, your physical well-being is very very important when it comes to your diet. Sidla njani? Proverbs chapter 4 verse 18 nakungasilo ulifuna uzulithole. Guard your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. How do we guard our heart? The physical part inale minyawo lesidla ngayo. Udla ngalokubonako, udla ngalokulalelako, udla ngalokunambithako, udla ngalokuthintako. Therefore our five senses are our inlet of our diet. Bakhona bazalwane. Uma uthatha WhatsApp ufunza ukuthi Johnson and Johnson ibulele abantu labangu-20 labajovile yabulala ngeplot. That is your diet.
Okay.
Uma ulalela umngane wakho lokutshela ukuthi benginasipho itolo ngemsombuluko. Wa testa ngalesithathu kube siyashona ngalesihlanu. That is your diet. And if it's a principle that your life will follow the direction of your most dominant thoughts. If Sipho bekakutshela ukuthi kushone Manda, nasimangele wakutshela ukuthi kushone Trisha, na Trisha wakutshela ukuthi kushone Fortunate, Fortunate wakutshela ukuthi siyomgcwaba babona uSimilo. Which thoughts will be dominant in your mind? Fear.
Yeah.
Not just fear. Proverbs 17. Ayena ngiyaphosisa. Proverbs 10 verse 17. Uthi faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. Asivumela nembazalwane. If faith comes by hearing, faith can go by hearing.
Okay. You are right.
Then the question is, when you are trying to resist COVID-19, what medical information are you hearing? What biblical information are you hearing? Is it edifying you? Or is it actually making you lose faith? Bakhona bazalwane. We have people who have died. Babe mhlawumbe yawufundisa nge-premature death noma time-limited. Sengabakuhloli babe mbaleni. But ngiyakholwa ukuthi kunebantu abasishikele bengakafanele basishiye.
Qiniso.
Abakakhoni kwemukela nombiko. Ngicela ukukhuluma nebazalwane. You can test positive and survive.
Yes.
Even when you have diabetes, even when you have hypertension, even if you have underlying conditions, you can test positive and survive. Hallelujah. We have because of the pain you party. It is okay to worry, it is okay to be anxious, but it is a very strong substitute for your confidence in God. Father, I have tested positive, but I thank you that my days are numbered by you. Isaiah 53, verse number 1. But which one do you believe? How do you receive the report? It's the physical part. You see it, you hear it, you smell it, you touch it.
Yeah.
Okay. Facebook, but because each time you you develop some depression, but then maybe you want to develop more. I want to have your call on my room. Put the whole thing at your mother's mouth, ask the little BC, the little BD. I'm going to see if no matter where somebody is, I'm not the next mess up. I'm going to look at you. But it is then for
you.
They are wiping out Africa. No joke. Then once you begin asking the questions, let on voyeur. Now how keep paying a pandemic to never popular system, it confuses you. And once it confuses you, your immune system will not remain the same.
Okay.
But that Israel wouldn't vote and they are she. So we confirm to Babegobuti. Nege apume lona. Kufanele abulawe ngekuthi alengiswe afe. So sekusuka lomnye scientist who was also a psychologist. Uthi kule ndvodza ngicela ukucelela ngokuthi bangakubulali. Manje ni experiment nawe. Kuthi uthi noma sewufile kunekuthi sikhumbule ukuthi wafa ngekulengiswa. Manje sikukhumbule ngokuthi kukhona lesakufunza ngawo. Sikukhumbule kahle. Owoni koshethe-ke agcina avumile athi kudini. Athi lona kunenyoka le ngifuna kutesta poison wayo. Ngifuna ukuthi itawufika ikulume. Le ngikutshela kona itawuthi ngakuluma le nyoka. Nakho lokutawenele. Utawuvuma ukuthi uyakishayela eduli. Utawuva sikhumba sakho ngathi siyachachatela, ngathi siyabanzi. Utawuva le tinto leti sikitela. Inyawo lakho litawushintsha libe green. Ngiyakuhamba kwesikhathi itawubona le nyawo. But utawuthi ngifile.
Okay.
Futhi lona kuthi inkinga ngozivele endawo lengiswa. Why not? But basale bathi ukuthi inyoka inumana njani. Lifike kulanga lekufa kwakhe ete lo dokotela. Athi kusavuma injoka bezivumelele. Bamhlaliseke esitulweni babese bambona emehlo. Athi dokotela kuye sewuredi ukuthi uyafa manje. Athi yebo sengiredi. Athi okay sengiyaletha inyoka. Acimele. Athi asacimetile esikhathi. Asacimetile esikhathi athatha inyalithi lo dokotela. Afike amhlabe lo bhozo ngenyalithi. I'm talking about it. Within 30 minutes, the Nia Olashida la Bakrina. Within 30 minutes, what for? Within 30 minutes, Kumba Sakisa Bonaga Suna. He was manifesting long last time to go to the Nia, but it was not the snake. Because our mind is in creative associations. That's why you need to protect your mind by continually soaking it in the word. Not just soaking it in the word. Time and again, we keep it all over the world. What are you doing? Tell me coffee. So we not because we never have antibiotics. But I'm going to test it. And about who's the antibiotics, our civil friendly SPZ, and I'm going to test it. The antibiotic is your antibiotic. I mean, now put the antibiotic anti what in our system? But the anti means against. The anti what? Tata sister, what's it for? How can you mean? How can you say yes? It's a book. I can have recommend bazalwane, you would rather take the supplements, the only vitamin C.
Yeah.
No matter who less zinc.
Yeah.
Those boost the immune system.
Yeah.
Vitamin C nezinc, but the properties that fana na, but the superbon, they act as antioxidants. They make sure that you have oxygen.
Okay.
Over and above that, they boost your immune system. So, if you have 3 foot groups, you have protective, you have bodybuilding, you have energy giving. No protective, you have a lot of money, you have a lot of money, you have a lot vitamin C, you have a lot of orange. When you have a mandarin lemon, now you have vitamin C, so you have a lot of money, you have orange, the lemon, the strawberry. It is advantage in the antibiotic to send a lapoon. No, what's a sad to the strain, not as strong as a COVID. Nearly it's the resistant to the antibiotic, the same thing. So now, if you are meeting with this, what is the azithromycin in pain?
Okay.
So she could tell the OTI it's an antibiotic if you have been confirmed positive. The physical part. Your physical part in zero, my focus for to protect your senses. Ulalela, Ufa, Utimbamba, Ulugai. Let's see, keep on a little bit of seat and a slatter of my senses. Yapona, your Namuti, at the Nashesha movie. Bakona Basalan. Your physical being. And we cannot run away from it, Bazalane. As we speak of your physical being, you need to take care of your body. In your body, your physical being. When I do the sun day, I will fast, but I will eat breakfast. What do you want to do? I will fast the most. How are you fasting? This is spontaneous. I am fast. We are so bad. Why are you overbearing your physical well-being? Now I will fast. I will eat breakfast. Don't you guys eat? It's important. I will fast. Nutrition is very physical. Nutrition is important. If you are a product of your diet, your physical well-being is very, very important. Number two, aspakutsa lebazalwa. Exercise is not dangerous. Train yourself to be godly. For physical training is of some value, but godliness training is of value in this world and in the world to come. But in my belly, I should talk exercise.
Yeah.
Learn is exercise. If there are good one, now you are going to know your chima. Tell me, man, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to tight the people. I'm going to tight the people. I'm going to skip a lesson line. I'm going to take them through. Let's not get a jelly.
Yeah.
What's in the English? But you have to say, I'm fine. But I send the book, they will be.
Yeah.
Long time, I want to give you more than finally respected your testing of it. I would like to give you more than very well ambitious.
Yeah. Okay.
But it's in the lavasha, there's nothing wrong. Put over, see, Kindy, the locals are good. 30 minutes is enough. Just take a walk. It refreshes your mind. It promotes circulation. It boosts your immune system. Above all, it releases feel-good hormones. Not the same as endorphins.
Yeah.
Those are the same endorphins you release after shouting.
Yeah.
They come with exercise. You are taking care of your physical well-being. Last but not least, one of the best strategies of fighting COVID-19 is to dress well.
It's just...
When you look good, you feel good.
Yes.
And when you feel good, your immune system says you can fight this. Why am I saying that? Depression is termed as the common cause of mental illnesses. One of the classical signs that depression is knocking, you neglect looking good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm okay the way I am. Imagine if I have plenty of story, you could say story. When I speak, the woods of Irish and Clover will show me that I'm very ashamed. And may I speak to anyone who may be depressed? I will never forget when I'm from Lena Bova, when I presentation, I don't get to see the depression. I didn't like the way she spoke about it because she was minimizing the power of the gospel.
Okay.
We understand that it's going to happen. But on a depression is not a joke.
Yeah.
And we have Bazalwane who are depressed.
Yeah.
They can act when we are here. The best time of their lives is when they are in church. Immediately they step out of that door, then go immediately call and mula. Depression is real. You need to attend to it.
Yeah.
It is so amazing that when you study the Bible from Genesis to Revelation, you will not find the word depression.
Yeah.
But when you begin to analyze, you will see people who are depressed.
Yes.
About
yes. Yes.
Five classical signs of depression. You isolate yourself. You don't want to talk to people. I'm sure they're like, oh, me time, I'm having me time. I just want my space. Why do you want your space when you are married? Because your space is now your wife. Your space is your kids. Now I want some space. Oh yeah, the Baba's bad. I beg him on. Oh yeah, Pastor. I must be a woman. Stop confusing us. Address the thing that is making you unhappy. You need depression. If depression is nothing but prolonged unhappiness.
Okay.
We have a lot of Christians who are not enjoying life. When you have sadness for most of the time during the day for a period of more than 14 days, you are depressed. Sibona man, one, you lose appetite. You don't want to eat. Number two, you lose interest in things that make you happy. Number three, you lose sleep. You have disturbed sleep patterns. Labanye balala kakhulu, labanye balala kancane. Labo appetite, labanye badla kakhulu, labanye badla kancane. Number three, once in a while, you think about ending your life. They are all making it, but I'm not. Which connection am I going to use now? I can't use my body 24/7. Reality says you wake up every morning, you are qualified, but there's nothing to do. Suicidal ideations. And one negative thing about depression, it makes you feel worthless. Valuable as you are, you even lose the things that we celebrated about you. You were smart. You were an A student. We used to celebrate you. You were an athlete. There's so much about you. But the depression will make you feel like me and say why. If you have those signs and symptoms of giving up, to seek counseling in this room and why. When Paul says our weapon of warfare are not carnal, they are mighty in God to the pulling down of strongholds. Lo carnal, the reassurance you cannot only deal with depression, with an antidepressant. Some strongholds are in your mind. They need to be broken down by speaking and actually changing your perspective.
Yeah.
That's where counseling comes in.
Yeah.
And there are so many things that make people be depressed. It is not nice. But you live with what we call survivor guilt. And unless you attend to it will provoke depression. We have people who are grieving today. You need to attend to it. War resisting COVID-19 with medical and biblical informed mind and mastery. So we're trying to acknowledge and appreciate that your physical well-being is very important. Le vaccine ke bazale ngisikhuluma ngayo is for your physical well-being.
Yeah.
Bakhona bazale.
Amen.
Ucela ukubona ngenhlonipho yonke bonke labajobeli inkulu njwana. Ucela ukubona bonke labajobeli inkulu njwana. Laba ikhomela laba khomela. Ukushayekana ukuthi goba kodwa ugoba ni. There is a problem with COVID-19 vaccine. We can now reason. And sibadla COVID-19 is exposing ukuthi this world needs the church.
Yeah.
We are not the salt of the church. We are the salt of the world. What is the salt saying? Nangabe siva imibiko yabo 666 never seen. These young ones are hearing these things, but the church is not coming out to say whether it's true or false. Babe mamba ucabanga ukuthi babe sisazina sifundo. Lo liphawu la 666 lu physical noma spiritual?
Both.
Babe
both.
Ngiyakuthanda lokho baba. Siyamkhumbula Khayini nathatha kulelo nangabo abeni. Kusinkulunkulu ndakubeka liphawu lo mtawuhlangana nawo utakugulana. Le power physical noma spiritual. Nasiya ngale ku Ephesians chapter number 1 uthi nesembeko liphawu lo nomoya longcwele. Lo physical noma spiritual. So we need to kind of understand and analyze ukuthi lo lo 666 lunjani. And when you look at the integrity of a vaccine, it's just plus minus I don't know how many meals. Can you fit a chip there? Fear can make you lose logic. Even when you can analyze things. Uthi mabuza vaccine cha ngikasho. Ngithi please be informed about the vaccine. Bakhona bazalwane. Hallelujah. Resisting COVID-19 with medical equipment. Sinela ngwele sifoli extra zaneka, ijovani yamanye healthcare workers. Beyike yona ama-side effects lamaningi kanti kuba ukuthi imibiko lesengalala nesivile ngayo. Labanye bayithola i-first dose, labanye basale i-second dose. Yalo sefika i-Johnson and Johnson. Unfortunately for us, sifika le timbo ezama-donations. So sifike sicinisekise ukuthi kuyawuhlala ikhona yini. I-AstraZeneca bekuthiwa i-76% efficient. Ngisho sina ujove yona, emathube ukuthi ungayitholi i-COVID acishe afike ku-76. Noma i-COVID ingagulani. Beli Johnson and Johnson kuthiwa i-82%. I'm telling you what you know. Hallelujah. Abantu bazale bathazela ngitshela nabakwadi. Inombolo yakho yithi 788. Account number yakho yithi 621886. Yes, beautiful. It's too shallow, bazale. Too shallow. Asikaboni. The prophetic is among the pathetic. Asikaboni. So I'm telling you what you know. Sikusikatsa iPfizer yona ikahle ngokuthi bathi yona say 95%. But bathi kuta 20 doses asathi ukuthi uzodla kuphela. So yabona lo ukuthi uya ku 20. Kuna Johnson and Johnson. You see bazalane kulukulu kusipe ngiyaxoxa lokuthi ngiyathatha la ngiyalela le. I'm trying to lay a foundation. Ngiyabona ngasi yakhuluma kube kayile. Ngizama nje ukusiza lapha la. I Johnson and Johnson lesibuvile ngayo, yes it is one dose. And umbuto lothi lena le extra zale kuthatha one dose, kuthatha two doses. Lena sothatha yini dose? Le yithu le one. Siyabona kambe lokho bazalane. Unfortunately, akakhiwa kamabuza lama vaccines. Ngeke ngikukhulumele, but ngingakuvetshela ukusithombe ukuthi basifundise ukuthi nawujova lokuqala umjovo, ucishe wakhe ama antibodies la 36% efficient. So you are at least 36% safe. Uthi ungafaka ke lesibili bese seyiyakhula iyalo ku 76. It means the degree of attenuation of the virus strain is minimal ku AstraZeneca, but the degree of attenuation ku Johnson & Johnson is a little bit higher. That's why you thola one shot. Again bekise uthatha siyabo ngoba i vaccine bazathatha futhi abazalwane i vaccine it is to literally put you in COVID. Sikufaka le ligciwane, manje sikufaka le ligciwane lide emandla. Khona nomtimba wakho uto wakhe amasotsha ale ligciwane. Kutothi nasekufika le linemandla, umtimba wakho uthi hayi siyamandla lo, simshaya kanje. That's vaccination.
Okay.
You are literally put le ligciwane. Ngiyibo na uthatha vaccinate, lo mtimba uyasho ukuthi akukhona lokungakatayeleki losekungenini. And it's not a stop in Anjab now. After 3 hours, after 2 days, after 3 months, I get a pile of them. Now, since I feel the long year, I swear, Gide, I fall in mascara. I'm a social child, I don't know if I'm a mascara. I said, I shy, but you can't go to our side, me to explain. That is how others have survived. Back when I was alive. So, then Johnson and Jones, I get in the class, I was in the extra Zaneka, Bexan, I would see. Mulo ngisiyabo bamnatsise kodwa ngisisonde ngiyachoza ukuthi sikuze ngabesa nge sihambe sine autumn harvest sihambe sine autumn harvest that's it that's a call of salvation may God deliver you alcohol call is a good beverage alcohol is a good beverage but it's not good for a Christian because Proverbs put it is not good for kings to drink wine.
Yeah.
Not good for kings.
Yeah.
But we don't know about injury in that thing, aren't you? I'm going to go to the house. May God give you grace to overcome it.
Amen.
And may I encourage those who use wine for coping, try to make sure you are not addicted to it. For this, I'm sure I pulled it down. I'm sure it's a guy who pumped you out. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. Maybe it works for you, but we just pray to the Ephesians 5 verse 18. Not to no longer be drunk of wine, but be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
It is so funny that the Bible has given us substitutes for all these survival techniques and even. We have a substitute. You want to know if I'm not okay, you shut yourself in. Instead of taking a glass of wine, you just rahasum rahati. Imo roshima haseketi rahati. Ipaga amelevo. Iti nagopati na parame uvele appetite and wine se yambi. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Because singing ayalo mle uti, besu ba dependent kiyo. And lamani askata rahe skumba. But lamani araskati rahe skumba. Shesha mungu gizi. Lamani arasigo friendly na sespinzi zato. Ima muzuto wenda na COVID. Bengizama ukukhuluma ke Johnson and Johnson ukuthi uma ngabe kusange ukuthi the extra zaneka ngumuvu lonathiswe emabhodlela la 6 watsango but iJohnson umlonathiswe emabhodlela la 2 watsango yabona uzoluthi akwela cool vele ufuna simfake kabili kuze sitokona kuthola nokubona lo mthandwa kancane Now, let Johnson and Johnson go on. It's in a kind of language they should be. This is a much bigger language they should be. Nine disadvantage. Yebo, axio, infege, for good training. So, yawa, kema free. And do not want to give them free, langa hambi gashe, lingaufa, la unta. This is your yeb. What's the guess? It's a galanja and yellow moon. Who may say what you want peace, that's why you ask free. Then, very cold. Laba nangabe kukhona nenhlonipho yonke lo hypertensive ngendlela ube nanyanga yayithatha i-aspirin. I-aspirin kuhle bayo nabo noma uphukile bayakunikela. Bakunikelela kokuthi yona iyakhona, we call it blood thinning. Yenda le ngathi ibe thin.
lokusho ukuthi la kule fridge khona yasibe ifika ngibili ngibili. So we have been encouraged ukuthi labo labe vathi bayicela iJohnson and Johnson. Labo labe vathi benjani? You can take your aspirin 5 days before, 3 days before, 2 days before prophylaxis. Then if you mature, you can do it for maybe 2-3 days. Then you monitor your BP. If it's okay, you don't need the aspirin anymore. Bakhona bazalwane.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So only physical well-being relates to the vaccine. But COVID is not only physical. You are also mental.
Yeah.
Because uthi sengukonile wawuva bese wenda njani nawe? Bese wenda njani nawe? Alikukho lo mshalo heli yami longasinzela Philippians 4 verse 8. Yiwe lo shumayela na ukhuluma ngeCovid. Sithi ke bazalwane Paul says in Romans 12 verse 1 ngiyancenga nikela imithimba yenu njengomhlatshelo ophilile. Lokho siphole kamanti umthimba. Bese uthi ningalinisi lelive. Kodwa guculwani manje, be ye transformed by the renewal of your mind. The aspect of mental health is very very important ebandleni. Yini i-mental health? I-mental health is the ability to cope with pressures and stresses of life. Bakhona bazalwane, how do we cope with stresses of life? We reason, we make decisions, we use problem solving skills, we analyze. But how do we analyze, reason and use problem solving skills? It depends on the information that we have. Nokusho ukuthi the greatest gift you can give to yourself is to empower yourself with information. Those who know are not afraid, but those who do not know are afraid of what those who know are not afraid of. So why do we come to church? Part of the reasons why we come to church, we want to fill our minds with much information. Stop nasi siyavuka manje nathi ngithi ngiyanyathela ngivuma ukuthi ngibuhlungu ukuthi ngimfundise ngothi this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Let me teach you a principle. One way of regulating your thoughts is to speak something that is different from what you are thinking about.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Nakunemcabango ucela kusita abantu labasha. Lo nje siku COVID so ufile kumosha madatha ubukela iphone. You don't want this thing, but this thing is troubling you. When the thought of porn comes, don't fight it, my brother. Speak something that is different from the porn. As you speak it, your mind shifts and it goes to what you are saying. You can have the ice cream. You can have the ice cream. You see ice cream me. But you can have the ice cream. You can have the ice cream. Oh yeah, I've been asking. But we are active about the exchange. We are the exchange, though, by what you are calling. We are the motive for this mama. Inja the motive for this mama. We are going. But you tell out to KFC.
KFC.
It's a very simple principle, bazalwane. Lapho nemicabango lo ungawufuni, khuluma lo muntu oshisusa ingcondo yakho kulo ongakufuni, yena lo ofunayo. People don't understand ukuthi noma ke nakathi bonke kuhamba kahle. It is not because she was too spiritual. She was saying my mind knows my son is dead. But I believe in this man I'm going to. Konke kuhamba. What is it that you say to yourself when your mind speaks something that is different to what you want? It has been psychologically proven that you believe more what you say to yourself than what people say to you. Sine singasho ukuthi uzeluleke but wena now utibita ngechawe ingcondo yakho ikhola lokushiwo nguwe. Simkhothile Romans 10 verse 17, faith comes by hearing and hearing the word. Amaphosana uthi nje ukuthi umuntu ofuna umbambisa ufuna lesingisi la ku lo Romans 10 verse 17. Abo ufundisa
ngesikhathi
ngoba yasikha.
So faith comes from hearing.
Faith comes from hearing.
And what is heard comes by the preaching of the message.
And what is heard comes by the preaching of the message. Give the version here.
Okay,
yeah, but I'm not. Hallelujah. Tell us,
Banga ko hearing is babinela. Bang two. Tell us about the invasion.
So then faith comes by hearing. And hearing.
Yebo! Ngiyathandele. Kukhona ukuthi angekuva. Yebo kuva ngidi la ngulunkulu ngathi nalishinyelwe umlaye wa Kristu. Now, lo hearing wekuqala is when babe mama preaches it. You hear it.
Yeah.
I know the plans I have for you.
Yeah.
To give you a future and a hope. Even in the midst of COVID, we are uva. But nasu sendlini masandi asafuna imali ye rent ingahlangalika. When you speak it, your mind believes it even more. So lo hearing wekuqala lesikhathi kushiwo nakushunyayeka. Lo hearing wesibili lesikhathi kushiwo kuwe. Praise God. Most people have died today babulawa ngithi esibhedlela. Afike udokotela athi angimbona thabule. Athi nakeva lo mbiko athi hawu nadokotela ulahle ithemba. Angasabuti ukuthi why are you saying King Jesus? Those who have survived. Sithe nasikhuluma kibo ukuthi thoba ngulunkulu wakho okufe. But I know my living man. And they are standing today. You need to protect your mental well-being. Your mental health. You are physical, you are mental, but you are also emotional. What you think about affects how you feel. Depression is a feeling.
Yeah.
Anger is a feeling. Kunebatali namhlanje ba irritable. Ungathamathisa wonke umuntu. Iphutha lencane sewulendile abangkhulu. There is a problem in the thoughts that is provoking the emotions negative. You need to do what we call emotional sanitization time and again.
Yeah.
When you sanitize your hands, sanitize your emotions. The way we would see you are still trying to deal with the heartbreak at 2010. The COVID-19 say come and your heartbreak at 2021. Over and above that, say that in isolation, you are not coping. These things that are making you feel pain, the things that you are not happy about, your emotions, deal with them. Number four,
yeah.
You are physical, you are emotional, you are mental, but you are also psychosocial. Relationships. Your collection determines your connection. How far you go is dependent on the people you surround yourself with. And certainly, you will be able to do that. Who spends time with you? Who speaks to you? Who motivates you? Who inspires you? Even in the era of COVID-19, kaphela ukuthi uzarambe bobani abathini. There are certain groups you need to exit. And then last but not least is what we call the spiritual part. Spiritual part bazalwane ka mental health akusiko ukuthi esontweni. It is a sum total of your philosophies. What you believe about yourself. Your self-concept, your self-esteem, your self-worth, your self-value, self-love. How do you see yourself? Do you believe in yourself? Do you trust yourself? Do you think you can conquer anything and everything? Let me say this one thing about the spiritual part. Hello? And you know, that means every human being who's alive has got strengths and weaknesses. Now when we're speaking strengths and weaknesses, even in the way we deal with stress, I fanani. That's what we call your adaptive potential. Labanye abantu basheshe batyemukele kivo. Labanye abantu bane-stress threshold lesetuki. Bakhona bazalwane. Yati wena ukuthi timvo tisheshe tikwengane. Uti khulume tisengakakwengane. Understand yourself and what you believe about yourself. Know what makes you cope. Know what demotivates you. Know what discourages you. And know when to talk to someone. Again, kulme ne bazalwane. Ngaphandle kweNkosi Jesu namalo ngcwele kaNkulunkulu babe. Nangabe kude bantu labamthu emilweni yakho, longabashayela la 2 ekuseni, bafe la ungafa khona. You are not socially secure. You must have two people in your life. Lowa ndi kahle ukuthi lona noma engamshayela ngini. Utangisile. Umuntu longeke wesabe kuba ngcono kuye. Umtshele ukuthi ngiyesaba but ngiyakholwa. I am not coping with this thing. I wake up at night in Turatani and if I'm not saying for you coffee, find someone you can talk to.
Yeah.
Well, this is something they got to find Elizabeth Mary before you were in trouble. But you want to you can come back to another break. Hallelujah. So we are physical, we are emotional, we are spiritual. Because of my time, Bazalwane. Resisting COVID-19 with a medical and biblical informed mind. Maybe let's wrap it up this way. I usually ask myself a question. Kube uNkulunkulu bekamethemba Adam. Wambhalelani Revelation 12, verse 13 nangaphosisi. Lothi leli wundlu lelahlatshwa umhlaba ungakasekelwa. Why did God create an option yokuthi Adam utawuvele awe ahlabe Jesu Adam asengakawi? Shuthi uNkulunkulu bekade ukuthi Adam utawuvele. And I realized that is not true. What you are going through, God knows that you won't fail. God knows we can survive this season. God knows, because even the season yanamuhla is preparing you for the next season. God has prepared us for this. The revelations that have been exciting you were not for decorating you, they were preparing you for this. Nkulunkulu bekanesibindi ukuthi I have made this guy in my image and my likeness. Nothing can overcome him, not even Satan. But here is the trick, a very beautiful mistake that God made. Father, I am sorry for saying you make a mistake. You don't make mistakes, Lord. Here's a beautiful catch. When God created Adam, he made him a free moral agent. He gave him the greatest weapon of all generations, the power of choice. Much as uNkulunkulu bekalithwebile line ukuthi Adam uhamba la, bekathi uNkulunkulu ukuthi angakhetha Adam ungahambi la. I want us to pray. God has given you choice. There are things that are weighing you down today because you choose to focus on them and you choose to make them more important. There are relationships that are making your life stagnant because you have chosen to hold on to them. God knew Adam has a choice. So uNkulunkulu wathi nakungenzeka Adam angakhethi lo ofuna mina. Angingasangali ngiNkulunkulu. Kutse nina njani? I must know I have a backup. God knows where your faith will fail. God knows where you doubt him. God does not want you to act strong. He has a remedy when you are failing. You don't have to pretend as if things are okay. Come out! Seek help! Talk about it! Cry about it! I was talking to one doctor, what's in Mr. Mabuza, I woke up and I cried. And I said, why are you crying? What's happened? No physical, no emotional. So they went about praying one day, I can't take him, and said, cry.
Yeah.
She said, but where is God? I said, he's right next to you. He's giving you the energy to cry. If you are not there, you wouldn't even have the energy. Because God understands what you are going through. But he will respect your choice. What if you make a conscious choice even in COVID-19? God, I choose to trust you. Sometimes I don't understand. Sometimes I lose value with people, but I choose to trust you. Let me wrap up this way. Our lives are only 10% what is happening around us.
Yeah.
Only 10% what has not happened. But they are 90% how we respond.
Exactly.
When you wake up every morning, you always have a blank check. How will you respond? When your head speaks to you a message of headache, how do you respond? When your belief says, I'm giving up, how do you respond? Hallelujah. COVID-19 is here, Bazana. And the days of glory are here. We will empower ourselves with knowledge. We will sanitize. We will social distance. We will put on our masks. But that is not our A card. Our A card is the grace of God. His grace will cushion us. The grace of God is upon you for an anointing. It's ahead of you for direction. It's around you for protection. It's beneath you for sustenance. You don't have to fail. But you need to reach out where you are not coping. You need to reach out where you are not coping. My time is up. But everybody, come and pray for us. There are certain choices we need to make. Choose to worship God, even when you don't understand things. Choose to obey God, even when your mind doesn't understand it. Choose to have faith. Choose to talk to someone. Share your frustrations. Choose to cry. Choose to laugh. How I wish today we can come out of this door so on the same lollipop and just reward yourself. You have survived. You have pulled through thus far. If you can take this mic and tell us your journey, some cannot cope with what you are going through. But you have survived. And you need to reward yourself time and again. And you need to remind yourself that you are doing well. Can I speak to parents? We, your kids, don't understand ourselves sometimes. And we don't expect you to understand us. But we want you to be there. Maybe that's all COVID-19 is reminding parents. You just need to be there. And can I speak to the kids who think my mom doesn't understand me? She's frustrating me. She loves you so much. If she had a manual of how to support you, she would read it and do it relevant. Don't be angry at your parents. Don't be. They love you. You don't have to miss them when they're gone. You need to celebrate them. Do it now. We can open a new page. How are you going to respond? Do what you can and let God take care of what you cannot do.